Hey guys, wanted to talk to you today about stuff sacks. Now, every outdoorsman from a backpacker to a kayaker to a car camper, whatever it is that you're into, everyone has a use one way or another for things like this. Now, you can get stuff sacks, you can get compression sacks, you can get wet dry sacks, you know, all types of different stuff. Everyone's got a little bit of a different name for them depending on how they apply. But overall, basically we're just talking about nylon bags that somehow seal up and close, and either the number one goal is to keep your stuff dry or just to be able to organize your gear. And I want to share a product that I got over Christmas time. The goal here is to let you guys know that not everything that you have to have in your pack has to cost $100. You know, we get into like backpacking and camping, and there's so much stuff out there, and there's a lot of really high-end names, and everyone wants to charge an arm and a leg for the product. But you don't always have to pick the biggest, the best, the most expensive to get what you're looking for. And that's kind of what I found out with what I'm getting ready to show you. I picked these up at Walmart for 10 bucks.
So these are the stuff stacks that I've been telling you about. They are made by a company called Outdoor Products. You can pick them up at Walmart, and believe it or not, they cost 10 bucks, and they come in a pack of three. They give you three different sizes. Now, I don't know if Outdoor Products is a Walmart company. I thought it was because they sell a lot of products under that name, but they do have their own independent website. They don't look like they're connected to Walmart, but again, I have no idea. This could just be a Walmart brand. And for the most part, I don't really like buying store brand stuff. I just kind of see it as generic. I'm not saying it is generic or it's of any less quality, but that's just kind of the feeling I get. And if I have the opportunity, I'd rather buy a product from a company that specializes in one thing versus a company that just sells a bunch of stuff in the same genre. But Outdoor Products put together somewhat of a fair product here. The kicker is it costs 10 bucks. That's where you get to... It's worth trying. You can't argue if it fails you, and as long as you use it for the right applications, I think it'll be just fine. So when I got this, the idea that I had was just I want something to help keep my backpack organized, that I can kind of put everything in its own little color-coded bag, and it's really easy accessible. So that's why I picked it up. I did not get these based on the fact that they're waterproof. I question the longevity of that, how well it would stand up over time and to the elements. If you want a waterproof stuff sack, you're gonna not look in this direction. You're probably gonna want to look towards something higher end, but you're gonna spend a lot more money. But let me explain to you why it works for me. Now, I carry a Kelty 3100, which has some waterproof qualities to it. I also have a liner in my backpack, which is waterproof, and then these are supposed to be waterproof. So, I mean, that's several barriers that moisture has to go through before it can penetrate whatever I put in this bag. So, for my purposes, it's going to fit and work just fine. I don't think I'm going to have any major problems with it at all. As far as the product goes, it's not a welded seam, which is something you're going to look for if you're looking for a waterproof stuff sack. But this is double stitched, and the coating on it is a polyurethane, and that's what gives it its waterproof properties. It has a roll top enclosure. Basically, the one side here has a piece of plastic that gives it some stiffness, some shape. And you just simply roll it up like that, give it three or four rolls, and then clasp it together, and then you're good to go. I mean, these are pretty standard. Everyone's familiar with it. It's just the idea that you can pick up three for 10 bucks is, I think, really cool and almost noteworthy. So I wanted to show them to you guys. But they give you three different sizes. You know, first aid, fire building stuff, food, and clothes. I mean, that just took out a huge chunk of my backpack and got it organized and fairly waterproof for 10 bucks. So you can't really argue it. So I'm going to go ahead and fill this one up with water and see how it weathered. Okay, fellas, here we go. I got this thing full of water, and I let it sit for a few minutes to see what would happen, because between filling it with water and trapping a big air bubble and rolling it real tight, there's a lot of like negative pressure pushing out on this bag, and you can see the water line. So it is full, and it is starting to leak a little bit. My table's getting wet. I don't know if you can really see it or not, but we do have some moisture coming through, some like little pinhole of water droplets coming out. So But, you know, the thing is this is not a Sims. This is not a Sea to Summit. This is not a Granite Gear. This is a Walmart brand stuff sack that states that it is a wet dry bag. Now, you're getting 3 for $10, and you don't really have any room to complain about it. So it is what it is. You know, you're not getting the welded seams, you know. You're just getting a double stitched. You're just getting a polyurethane coating. I believe that's what it was. So, you know, for what it is, I think it's great. It's good. Keep in mind, between the backpack liner and this, whatever you put inside, it's going to stay fairly safe. But for $10, you can't go wrong. As long as you keep in mind that you're buying this, let me restate that. I bought this purely to simplify my backpack and keep everything organized. I didn't buy it for its waterproof properties because I think it's limited that way. Other than that, anytime you're using a roll top bag, just make sure you put the correct amount of rolls in it, pretty much as many as you can. Because no matter what it is you're using, no matter who makes it or how expensive it costs, if you don't use it properly, it's not going to work the way it's supposed to. I have experienced that with this, just doing this test. I filled it up a lot, I put a lot more water in it, and I didn't get as many rolls, and the whole thing just kind of came undone and water went everywhere. So, you know, I didn't want to fill it up with water and bring it to my desk and have it spill out. So, you know, I tested it before I put it on camera. But all in all, it seems to be working well. I don't have any major complaints. It's not gushing water. It's just a slow accumulation of moisture coming through. So for $10, if I were you, I'd check out Walmart. If you have the need for something like this or you just want to help yourself get more organized, $10 can go a long way.